To create the views that you can easily bring back in your BIMvision viewer, you can use the gallery plugin. For example, if you would like to create the views of your building, you could create, for example, the plane that will intersect some of the elements. Let's see on it. Let's say you would like to have something like 2D view of such a section. You can change the view option from perspective to orthogonal and put the option from the top. Now you can go to plugin gallery and save the view. You can add name or create some categories. And if you'd like to, you can also add description. After saving, you can easily go to that view. Let's create some other view to see the differences and that option that concern changing the views. For example, you can clear all the settings of the cutting planes and put some colors to indicate, for example, one element. Let's say that wall. First you need to select element and then you can add the color. Now you can just click add view. And you can add some description about the colored wall, for example, to change something, some properties or anything about the wall. So now when you have here some of the drawings, some of the views, you can see that you can quickly go to some settings that you have prepared. You can also easily export such a template that store such views by saving it as a template file that later on you can just quickly load back here. And if you would like to have some drawings saved as a 2D plan, as an image, you can go to screenshot and save it to image file, for example to a portable network graphics file. You have created the drawing that you can easily view. If you also need, you can also put some information, for example, about the whole area of some surface, or you can, for example, indicate some other measurements, for example, of the length of different walls.